Hey guys, this is Eddie the Magic Monk. One of my subscribers informed me recently that one of my videos was out of sync. The audio in the video was out of sync. So I thought I'd show you guys a quick video on how to fix it. So I'm currently in my video manager on my YouTube channel. So the first thing you want to do is download the video that is out of sync. So I'm going to download this video right here. Click download MP4 and you should be able to download this video. And the next thing I want you to do is import your downloaded video into Premiere Pro. So I have the video right here that I've downloaded and I'm going to import it into my Premiere Pro. So if you just drag it into your Premiere Pro, a blank project. So I have the video imported and the next thing I'm going to do is create a new sequence from this imported video by dragging it down to the bottom right hand corner on top of the new sequence icon, and that creates a new sequence based on this video. And then what I'm going to do is scroll through the video to find out whether the video is ahead of the audio or if the audio is ahead of the video. So basically you can see here that when I play the video that I start drawing something before I even start talking about how to draw it. So the video is ahead of the audio. So have a look.
I mean shapes or points or curves on a Cartesian plane. Okay, so let's start with the most simplest transformation, which is just...
Okay, so I've drawn all that stuff before I even started talking about what it is. So what I want to do now is I want to make a little mark on my video when I start drawing the number 2. So you can see here, I start drawing the number 2 right about here. So I'm going to go back a little bit. And I'm going to cut the video, so press C and cut the video at this point in time. Alright, cut the video at this point in time. And then what I want to do is press V again, so you're back to select mode. And I want to scroll to this part of the video where I start talking about the number 2.
Okay, let's say I have 2 and 3.
So see, I just said 2. Alright, so I want to go to the point where I just said 2. So scroll back a little bit on your mouse scroll bar and wait for that voice when I say 2. Alright, so this is the section where I start actually talking about the number 2. So I'm going to cut the video again here. Right, and what I'm going to do now is move the video. Oh, sorry, I need to unlink them first. So right click on these videos and click unlink. Right click unlink. Right, you should probably do that at the start. So what that can do is I can now move the video alone and not move the audio with it. Okay, so that what's happened is I fixed it so that as I start saying the number 2, it's going to start drawing it. Have a look.
Okay, let's say I have 2 and 3 in one matrix. And I add it to another matrix, let's say 4 and 6.
Okay, so now it's completely in sync. And I'm also going to move, as you can see, I've created a little space here. So I'm going to move that first segment of the video to combine with the rest of the footage. So now this video is completely in sync, right? And I'm gonna export it and upload it again. So go to File, Export Media, right? And just save it in a folder that you know where it's gonna be. So click this and save it in a folder. So I'm going to save it in this folder and make sure your format is H.264 and your preset is match source high bitrate. and then just export it. Click export. Okay, so it's doing that now, and let's wait for it. Okay, so it's exported the video into one of my folders. So double click on the video just to make sure that it works before you put it on YouTube.
Hello everyone, this is Eddie the Magic Monk. Welcome to Geometric Transformation, which is Jace, and it has moved 6 units upwards from 3 to 9.
Alright, so I'm pretty sure that this video is working. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.